Good evening, everyone. It is incredibly special for us here in Quakertown Community School District to be hosting our 27th annual Bux-Mont Middle School Program, Honors Program. And on behalf of the Board of School Directors of Quakertown Community School District, I welcome you. I'm Dr. Bill Horner, the Superintendent of Schools. Here in Quakertown, we talk about the 3A's, and we talk about them often. At board meetings, at PTO meetings, during the school day, at faculty meetings, we talk about academics, athletics, and the arts. Here in Quakertown, and I'm sure back in the other three school districts and across all nine middle schools participating here tonight, the arts are one of the crown jewels of their school district. Definitely it's true here in Quakertown. Our choral music program and our band programs are just top-notch, and we value them. So we're really thrilled to have you here in the chair of this, here in Strayer Hall, as I call it. Call it an auditorium, but it's a special place. We welcome you, especially welcome everyone who's from outside the school district. I know you come from all these different schools and school districts, but tonight we are one family. We're a music-loving family, and without further ado, I will pass the baton, so to speak, on to Frank Parker, the band director at Quakertown Community High School. He will lead us in the national anthem. Frank.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome again to Strayer Middle School. My name is Mr. Santanello, and I'm the band director here at Strayer. I want to thank you very much for being here this evening, for supporting your child in music education and having them participate in this festival. It's been a pleasure hosting these wonderful people in our school for the last couple of days. We didn't really have any problems. We had to put one person in a cage for a little while. So it was actually Mr. New, so the kids were really well behaved. And obviously you can tell they're fantastic musicians. Let's give them another round of applause for that. Just wanted to make you aware that we are in the lobby during the intermission going to be selling photos. We had Crystal City Studios in to take group pictures of all the kids, and we also have district photos. We also are selling CDs of this evening's concert. It's being recorded right now. And you can purchase those CDs in the lobby during the intermission. Also wanted to let you know that, of course, this evening was free admission, but we use funds to help make the festival run. And I put an old snare drum on the table back there with a little sign that says, if you're welcome to make a donation to the Bux-Mont Honors Band to ensure that this festival continues to run. This is our 27th annual festival. It started in 1991. I was 4 years old. I remember it fondly. And if you're able to donate this evening, we certainly appreciate it. We promise that money goes to good use. We do many things besides just hosting the festival. We also have commissioned six pieces in those 27 years, helping to create new band music for future generations. And so again, your donation is greatly appreciated if possible. And without further ado, we will hear Mars featuring our next conductor, Mr. DiValentino.